Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, the Booster Course Pass, Wave Numero 3. Anyway, last time we took on the 150cc Moon Cup, and this time we're going to be taking on the Mirror Rock Cup. That's what it is. We used a Yoshi last time, so I think this time we're going to rock out with a Shy Guy, because we still have some Shy Guy colors yet to play as. And believe it or not, regular Red Shy Guy has not been played as in this series yet, so we're going to go ahead and rock out with that. Now, as for the thing that we're going to use, the cart, that is, how about the Teddy Buggy? We have not used something like that for a hot minute. I kind of want to keep our speed up. I know we used Slick Wheels last time, but like we got to keep the speed up, you know? So I guess I'll just go Slick again, and then I kind of want to use the gold one. It ups our weight, lowers our traction, but it's a flex, you know? So we're going to go with that. And of course, Mirror Rock Cup with Loop London Tour, Lake Boo GBA, Mountain Rock Rock 3DS, and Treeway Maple Wii. Let's go. For anybody who's confused as to what the hell I'm doing when I say the course names backwards, we're in mirror mode. Everything's backwards. That's the joke. I saw someone actually confused about that on a previous episode. So, I guess I'll clarify right there. Also, I have not been back and checked the carts and stuff that we used when we used Shy Guy previously, because we've used them a handful of times now. We very well could have used the Teddy Buggy with him last time. It just now that I'm playing this, this looks like something I would have used before, but I'm honestly not too sure. Anyway, how you guys been? I know it's probably been like a week since I put out the last episode, or close to, because I'm a busy fella. I mean, I talked in the first episode of Wave 3 about how, yeah, I've been on a break and Mario Kart was kind of the exception, but because of that, I didn't feel obligated to try and get the episodes out one after another. I just wanted to get the first two out so that we had, you know, one video for each cup. And then I was like, you know what? I am so goddamn busy and I do not have the time to record Mario Kart today, so for about a week, I've just kind of put it off and now we're back. I say put it off. There were several times I was like, I'm going to do this now. And then I didn't, because I have ADHD, I'm pretty sure. So, you know, that's how it'd be. But we're back now. And I'm excited to be playing again, because outside of the two videos that have already come out for Wave 3, the 150cc videos, I haven't played these courses. I haven't played online with my friends. I haven't played. There's a blue shell coming. Oh, I should hit the brakes. I was gonna try and like just live it, but nah, we should hit the brakes here. Oh, and those two are gonna be right next to each other, I think. Okay, well, that didn't go quite as I had planned. How does Yoshi survive that exactly? Oh my god, no! No, oh my god, we boosted through the green shell. We might lose here. All because I hit the freaking brakes, dude. Well, no, we've still got a good bit of the race left. Peach and Yoshi are neck and neck right here. Peach, I need an item. I don't know where the shortcuts are. I guess this is probably one, right? Oh, not quite. Okay. Oh, that's not the end. I thought that was the end of the race. No, we still got a bit of time to catch up. God, that was poor mushroom use on my part. Oh god, oh no. Oh, blue shell, yes, that's perfect. Oh, that's actually perfect. So whoever hit us with that red shell, thank you. Because otherwise I would have probably gotten up to first, and that would have been a bad time. Take that. And we got her as well. Whew, all right. Yoshi fell back a couple places. That was stressful. I already don't know London Loop, so having it in mirror, it's hard. Okay, Boo Lake. As far as I can remember, I don't think mirror mode existed on the GBA. I am 99% certain mirror mode did not exist on the GBA. No, I'm 100% certain it didn't, because I did a Let's Play of Mario Kart Super Circuit earlier this year, and there definitely was not a mirror mode. So this is going to be new. This is entirely new, much like much like London Loop, and also, you know, this doesn't feel anything like the GBA course, so it wouldn't have mattered anyway. It's basically a brand new course. But again, I'm going to gush over Boo Lake, because this has got to be one of my favorites from this wave. Ah, I love it. Can we go this way? No? Wait. Why did I think that was a shortcut? Wait a minute. So I think I talked about it in the 150cc video. I was like, oh, there's a shortcut there. I just didn't do it. Apparently, it's not a shortcut. Unless if I boost through, maybe I can, like, use the water physics to float down. I'm dead. It's weird to fall into water in this game and not just be able to drive, you know? Very strange. But yeah, I guess that's not a shortcut. Oh, wait, this is the shortcut. Oh, you need a mushroom to get through safely. Okay. Oh, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose! Woo! Well, we learned today we need a mushroom to get through there, but that is where the shortcut is. So I guess I wasn't incorrect. It is a shortcut. I was just doing it wrong. Okay, we're like right at the front. All the first four people are right here. I think Yoshi got a red shell behind me, so I'm gonna play it safe here. Did he get a red shell? Maybe he didn't. I'm still gonna play it safe though. Hi! Oh, he did get a red shell! But I don't think it hit anybody, so never mind. I'm just gonna hold this red shell behind me. Avoid these bananas. I know that I placed a bunch of bananas coming up, so I gotta be careful. Is that a blue shell I hear? I swear I just heard a blue shell. Am I crazy? I guess I'm crazy. Okay. Hey, I'll take the first place. I didn't think we were getting that. Okay, not bad. Already up to 30 points. Got a good 9-point lead on second place. We are doing good. Oh god, he caught me while I was taking a drink. Ah. Okay. The Rock Cup, Rock Rock Mountain, Rock Rockety Rock Rock Rock. Alpine Pass is a better name. Now this one I'm familiar with, because Mario Kart 7. Mario Kart 7 had a mirror mode. But hey, you never know. We've been cutting it pretty close on the past two races, so it's probably gonna be the same thing here. Probably gonna do something stupid, or we're gonna get blue shelled. I don't know. This course is just kind of a glorified oval, really. Like, there's a little bit of wiggling here and there, but it's basically just a big oval, so it's not a whole lot of places where you can go wrong. Oh, let's try this. Yes, okay, I was curious if that still works, and it does. Hello, Toads! I didn't know you were up there, that's really cute. Another glider! Yeah, this was really one of the, Mario Kart 7 was the introduction of gliders and of the underwater mechanic. So a lot of the courses from Mario Kart 7 were just like, here's a glider path and another one and another one. There's three in this course, which is pretty incredible. Oh, are we gonna make it? Oh dear. Okay. I'm very glad our glider didn't go away when we landed on the pipe. It very well could have just disappeared, and then we would have been screwed. But yeah, a lot of the courses were very much just like showcases of those mechanics. I know Cheap Cheap Lagoon, I think is one of them. It was just like almost entirely underwater. That's a good course too. I think that's from the Mushroom Cup in 7. That's a good one. Like, it's basic, yeah. But I really do like that one, actually. I'd be hyped to see that one come back. But if I could pick any Mario Kart 7 course, it's gotta be Wario Shipyard. I've probably talked about that previously, but Wario Shipyard is a fantastic course. I somehow missed the boost panel, and then I missed that. Oh, rock! Jesus, okay. I thought we were about to get smushed. I'm not even gonna try to go for the pipe this time. I don't trust myself. We probably would have been fine, but, you know, want to play it safe here. Yoshi is right up our butts. If we get blue shelled before the end of this lap, he's probably going to pass us. I don't think there's any, Okay, I thought that was a blue. Hit the boost panel. Wee! Yoshi, I need you to... Actually, you know what? Can I hit you with this in the air? Come here. I was going to say, you know what? I'm going to stick behind you and hold on to this in case of a blue shell. But then we could style on him like that, so... Okay. Two bananas. This is going to be our last items, I think. Well, no. I'm going to drop one so we can get another item right here. Drift into it. Yeah! Hit that. Nope. Okay. I think we're fine, though. I don't hear any items. I don't hear a blue shell. Victory! Oh, where are you going? Shy guy. He really just said, if I lose it all, slip and fall, I'm going off the flippin' cliff. Alright, last up. Treeway Maple. I hit my desk with my Pro Controller. This is one I am all too familiar with. Mario Kart Wii, Mario Kart 7, and now Mario Kart 8. We don't talk about Tour. We don't need to talk about Tour. Although I will admit, and this is also probably something I've said before, the fact that this game has Tour courses in it now, as much as I love that, because I'm glad to play the Tour courses in a Mario Kart game that feels like a Mario Kart game, it also basically makes Mario Kart Tour Mario Kart 9. Like, by acknowledging it in a mainline Mario Kart game like this, it kind of confirms it to be Mario Kart 9, in my opinion. You know, or at least main series, because unless they, in one of the final waves, they pull a course from, like, Arcade Grand Prix, which I don't think they're gonna do, but that would be incredible if they did. Unless they were to do that, then yeah, I'm pretty much, I kind of consider Tour to be mainline now, I guess. As much as I don't like that, because I... You guys know my opinions on Tour. It's fine. I don't have fun with it, and I wish that the courses were just always available, and it wasn't like a... I mean, they got rid of the gacha mechanics and stuff, which I'm very happy about, but... You know, I wish all of the courses and all of the cups were available at any given time. I get why they're not, because it's a mobile game. Yeah, I like certain things that Tour does. I love the amount of courses it has. I love the amount of characters it has. But I hate that you can't always play all of the courses at any one given time, and I hate how you go about getting the characters. So, it's like it's a win-lose. Also, apparently Peach just managed to pass us. Cool. I'm gonna get another item right here. Or not. Okay, I thought we were gonna fly. I should stop taking that half-pipe. It's really not worth it. Hi, Wario. Here you go. I think we hit him with that. Yoshi, take that. Oh my god, we actually hit him. I did not think that was gonna hit him. Also, I just realized I've not gone through these side paths any time so far. In the 150cc race or this. And I forgot about the shortcut. I just didn't take the shortcut. I mean, I guess you need a mushroom to do it effectively, but there is a shortcut right at the beginning of this track that I've just been neglecting to even mention. Also, I swear to God, if we don't get first place in this last race, I don't want to have to redo the entire cup. I want to just get first place and feel good about it, you know? I can't see the Wiggler. Okay, I think he was off to the left, so we're fine. We are fine. We got almost 10 coins again. I am going to completely ignore the half pipe, just drift around the corner. Peach is decently close still. Which I'm not too fond of. I would like her to leave me alone. There's a red shell. Let's go off to the side here. Drop the coin. I think we're good. Triple bananas. We should be safe. There we go. Okay. Not bad. Pretty clean Grand Prix, you know. Didn't have to go back through it all. I mean, we cut it a little bit close at certain points, but that's a nice clean 60. I love that they showed me slowing down so that Yoshi would get hit by the blue shell, but didn't show Yoshi getting hit by the blue shell, so the highlight was just me slamming on the brakes, I guess. Okay. Anyway, folks, with that, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Next time, the Mirror Moon Cup, and we will be using, someone. We still have 4 non-palette swap characters left to play as. I'll figure it out. We have, like, 5 Yoshis left and 5 Shy Guys left now. So we still got quite a few to go through. A lot of the episodes are just going to be those guys. But anyway. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.